And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Planetcrafter. And let me go ahead and show you what we're going to be doing before I turn my audio back on. So the goal right now is to get the teleporter unlocked and to get the fusion energy unlocked. However, we need to go ahead and get this insect count up. We need to get the planet count up. We need to get a lot of shit done. On top of that, I need to do a bunch of crafting and a bunch of organizing of the biolab, because the little biolab over here in game over here, as you can tell, it's starting to fill up with, like, you know, storage lockers. So what I'm thinking is I'll put a storage area over here, and then I'll move these lockers into there, and then I'll put a automatic crafter over there. I don't know if that interacts with this, but we're about to find out. So that's the plan for the biolab here for in game of Planetcrafter, is I'm going to add on a storage area, and then we're going to move all the storages of this into the storage area, and then we're going to add a bunch of food growers, and then we're going to work on resupplying, where we're going to make tons of fertilizer, we're going to make tons of bio nuggets, you know, we're going to have a bunch of this just filled up in the containers. That's the end goal for this particular room in the storage area. If I can make it automated where I can tell something to just keep making the same object over and over again, I don't have to continue using this menu, that would be great too. We're also going to be setting up another sulfur ore miner as well, because, you know, I'm starting to get low on sulfur. It's kind of important for crafting. see here. So the first thing I want to do is I want to go to the purple biome. And I want to go down there and get some pink lava. And then I want to come back up here, probably put the sulfur ore extractor in. And then we can start upgrading the base and start filling up what we're going to need long term. I went ahead and put the butterfly dome in. And I put the butterflies in there for now. I just wanted to jumpstart things. But I put it over here. And how much does it take to craft this? I'll probably put another one in. It takes that much stuff to make that. But yeah, we got some butterflies here. We've got this one and this one. 230 for that one. 250 for that one. And look, the silk generator just unlocked, which is nice. So yeah, not much changes. You know, I got a couple tree spreaders out there. I'll go ahead and collect the bark from this one. But yeah, we gotta work on organization, because at some point we'll get drones, and then we can use those drones to organize stuff. But yeah, trying to get ready for the upcoming stuff that's gonna be unlocked. It's, oh boy. Don't you love summer? All the people getting the noisy vehicles out. Alright, these are good to go. Alright, let's go to the purple biome before I forget. Anyways, make sure it's the like button, make sure it's the subscribe button, let's get into it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure it's like button, make sure it's subscribe button. Now I just gotta sit here and wait for materials to rack up before we can do anything. Make sure it's like button, make sure it's subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.